Hi, and welcome to Arizona Business Today, highlighting local business owners right here in Arizona. And today I'm introducing you to Dr. Michael McQueen of Good Night Pediatrics. Doctor, what an amazing concept. Tell us about it.
Thank you, Jan, and thank you for the opportunity to be here. The concept for Good Night Pediatrics is really simple. We passionately believe that no child should go to the emergency room unless it's for an emergency. Our hours are guaranteed to make that happen. We open our clinics at 5 p.m. at night. They stay open all night long till 5 the next morning, and every child is seen by a pediatrician. So at night, when the only alternative is the emergency room, it's not anymore. Now they can come to Good Night Pediatrics.
It's incredible because kids get sick at night, they get sick on the weekends when the primary doctor is not around, and it seems to me that you've really taken the fear out of the emergency room for kids and also the cost too for parents.
That's a really good comment. We are so much more cost effective than the emergency room. We obviously have a lot lower overhead, but we're also geared to pediatrics on an urgent care basis.
Now I know that National Bank of Arizona has helped you grow. Tell me about that.
National Bank of Arizona has been a fabulous partner for us. We are so grateful that they believed in our concept and our model enough that they were willing to take the risk to help our business expand. We started with one clinic in 2004, and today we have 5 clinics here in the metropolitan area.
Well, Arizona is embracing this concept, and good for you. Are you expanding now?
We are very proud to be an Arizona-based business, for sure, and that will never change. But yes, we're actually thinking that we probably can implement this model in other states as well.
Well, great to find out more about it, and great meeting you.
Thank you, you as well.
Thank you so much. And we hope you join us again next week for Arizona Business Today, sponsored by National Bank of Arizona.